good morning. I just did my laundry and I found this in there. Yeah, you can't really tell what it is. It's a wasp. It's a big, ugly wasp. I think it's almost dead. We'll leave it just there and close the door, maybe. Or should we kill it? I think it's dying. I don't even know how it ended up in there. I mean, it probably came through there, but I hope they're on more like a wasp nest or something.
Good evening, guys. I got something cool in the mail. I have honestly no idea what it is, but it's a brown package from Germany. So far, I remember is that Sarah's mom wanted to send Sarah some stuff, but instead Sarah said like, hey, just send it to Yuta, he will love it. I wanted to wait till the live stream, but honestly, who can wait until the live stream is at least an hour away? Fuck that.
Here it is, little parcel for Yuta. I hope everything fits in there. It's so tiny and so expensive. So, Yuta wants his microphone and there's still space in there. Let's see, ah, it fits, perfect. So I will fill it up with sweets. Bam. He also wants those. I guess he could get similar things in the Netherlands, but I guess I got him hooked on those. And what? Voila! Some popcorn and we're done.
So, let's open this package and I will just show you appropriately things that I want you to show. Because probably there will be things in there that I don't think are fit. I don't know. I have honestly no idea though.
Damn, that was expensive. But Yuri needs his mic and I wanted to send him some sweets, so deal. So he doesn't forget me. Now I know you won't, but still. The only good thing is, because they have the flat rates now, you actually can fill it up to the top. And it doesn't matter how heavy it is, so it is really heavy. I guess normally I would have had to pay like $120 or something. I kind of like that. Although, like every human, I don't want to be reminded of death.
And it's Saturday, so we have a live stream. I think tonight is with Andy as a special guest. Andy is one of our YouTube friends. I think he still does his YouTube videos underlined in. I have no idea, but you can check out probably links in the description. So that will be kind of funny, especially since Michelle and Howard are still really sick, apparently. Hopefully they survive. And we're going to have like a fun live stream. We're going to talk about some things. I think it's the Maker Studio takeover and some other things that will come up as we talk.
We have a live show coming up in 2 hours and I hope Andy can make it. He has a game today. What is it, lacrosse? I'm not sure. Or hockey? I think you're doing both. Or not? Maybe it's just lacrosse. Oh god, I need to ask you later. I am excited because I kind of like the idea of having guests at the live show so you and I can talk about other stuff and could actually make that into a really cool thing, especially when we're together. You had another idea, which I'm not talking about because I don't want to spoil it, but I really love it and I hope you can do it at some point. I would love to be a part of it, but on the other hand, it could be something he can do, which is with guests and it's a cool concept. We talked about different options and I really look forward to having him here.
Ooh, I like those.
Ooh, that is weird. Ugh. Oh, okay. Ugh. I don't like at all. What do? Do I get something else? Skinny mocha latte. But Anne was there. She is always super happy and nice.
Ugh. Yay!
Made it back to the gym. Be proud of me. Told you yesterday. Mm. I'm watching too much Ugly Betty. I know. Shut up. I don't know why I'm so awkward lately. I try to vlog, but it's like, it doesn't really work. Why doesn't it work? Yay! 1 hour elliptical. I did want to do strength training, but then I can't watch Ugly Betty. I'm in season 4 of last season. I'll probably finish it this weekend. And then I can move on with my life. Yay! Oh, now shower and then live stream.
There's a pretty boy. Hi, pretty boy.
Oh, it actually works. I'm in the Hangout with the webcam, and I'm both here on the Basecamp.
Really?
FaceTime.
That is weird.
Yeah, it never works.
Hey, show me your chocolate. Oh, holy crap, that is a lot of stuff. Cool.
Well, half of them is the chai tea, which I love.
That's why I ordered it for you. Okay, see you in a bit. Bye.
Oh, we need something for the vlog. We just finished our live stream with Andrew. You kids can't keep talking.
It disappeared. What the hell?
Which is
say anymore. We were talking for 2 hours. What's left to say?
Yeah, you don't want to say anything to our vlog.
Nothing. We're done. I'm going to eat my sandwich.
I hate you. I'm so hungry. We did almost 2 hours of live stream. That's awesome. Thanks, Andy, again for being on the live stream. We will do that again. And we have a couple of cool ideas with YouTubers and traveling and doing like meetups and gatherings and whatever. Maybe we can do them, but Yuri has to be here for that. My mom wanted to send me something for Easter, and I was like, yeah, I don't want chocolate or anything because I actually want to lose weight. Chocolate here just, doesn't work. So why don't you send that to Yuri? And then I had a couple of ideas what I wanted to send him anyhow, and I was like, just get that and send him a parcel, and Yuri got it today, and he opened it, he loves it. I hope it lasts more than like 2 days. Well, I think the chai tea will, but I'm not sure about the chocolate. Oh, and Michelle actually did a cover version of Beyoncé's Drunk in Love. You can find it on her channel called Mostly Misha. And yeah, check it out and like it, leave a comment. Leave the link down there.